And if you think that Romanians drive Dacia,
that was in the 70s and the 80s during communism. This is
what Romanians drive today. Even Americans can't afford something like that. A big American truck in the heart of Romania,
in Cluj-Napoca. It is one of the main monuments of the country.